On this episode of Stock Car Specialist, we are going to take a look at the 1965 Shelby GT500. And in this season of Stock Car Specialist, we are going to be doing a muscle class. So for start, I decided why not choose Mustang, since Mustangs are my favorite kind of car. So going to car info. Ford Motor Company introduced the Mustang in 1964, a sporty coupe that would become an American icon. Back then, in order to raise its sporty image for better sales numbers, the folks up in Dearborn, Michigan decided to go racing with the pony car. In the SCCA, Sports Car Club of America. According to regulations, the homologation requirement for racing in SCCA was 100. Meaning that at least 100 units needed to be produced for the public for it to qualify for racing events. No changes to the engine, suspension, or brakes were not allowed. In fact, the only thing permitted was reducing weight. So Ford decided to create a special edition production car with more power and performance than the base Mustang. They turned to Shelby American, led by champion driver and automotive designer Carroll Shelby. And did Mr. Shelby deliver in 1965? He presented Ford with the GT350 based on the Mustang Fastback. And that's all I'm going to read because there's a lot more. So, stock, without upgrading anything, since this is stock car specialist, it has 304 horsepower at 6,000 RPM, has a 4,272 cubic centimeter engine, it's a front rear naturally aspirated drivetrain. It only weighs 1,270 kilograms, and the performance points is 454. So, let's go test drive it at our season's test track. Oops, sorry. Going the wrong way everywhere. This has to load, sorry about this. Okay, our season's test track for the muscle cars is going to be. I keep going to the wrong one, sorry. Keep running. And I'm only going to do one lap unless I screw up. So this is the one lap will be the L lap, and it must, like I said, screw up. In which case, it'll get a little bit of a boost because you know I screwed up, and more speed going into the finish. And yes, I'm a noob who uses driving line. Yes, I am bad at playing this game, so bear with me here. And most cars don't have enough power to slide the tires, but this one is light and has enough power to slide when it's turning. This is a premium car, so you do have a tinted interior. And yeah, I do a lot of new things like traction control, ABS, automatic transmission, and driving line. It's just to give each car a fair advantage because I'm not the best player, so, you know. I gotta have all the assists. Car playoffs, but I kind of wanted to call it stock car specialist because you can upgrade a production car. If you don't upgrade something, it's still stock. Here's the jump. Finish. This is going around the last corner. And it's right in front of us. So that's the end of our time trial. And alright, the Shelby GT350 had time of 3 minutes, 15 seconds, and 237 thousandths of a second. So that'll be all for this episode of Stock Car Specialist. If you like it, let me know so I can do more, which I most likely will do anyways because I don't have a big enough audience. So, until next time, that's all I'm going to do in this one.